All right. Okay. We are here with the EPS 16 Plus. Again, my favorite sampler. I'm doing some work with it, so you're going to see it quite often while we're doing these demos. But we are on sound B09 of the Carpenters Sawdust. And this is described as a gliding monophonic velocity sensitive. You're not going to find that too much. And of course, you could change these things on the fly as you see fit because you're working with one incredible host sampler in the EPS series trilogy samplers, but sign like waveform. Now, it is pulsing as well, which means when you play it, it will pulse, but it can be modulated globally by a low pass filter that opens up the amplitude pulse to get you into a straight sign like wave that is really, really sweet and razor-like. So without any further preamble, we'll go straight into what it sounds like. Let's take a listen. Right, so you have a very, very sort of dynamic monophonic sound, and that's something you don't find very often. It's very tricky to play, but it works so well when you're trying to get in and out of spots within a song with velocity sensitivity. And again, you could change these things as you see fit. These are just sort of the main patches that I set up for playing purposes. So as per usual, we will listen to what it sounds like. Let's just say with a hall on it, right? A nice little reverb. Let's take a listen. Also notice that within the pulse does slowly rise and fall on its own. So there's a lot of things going on, and that's what I mean by subtle movement within these sounds. B09 definitely has some movement all on its own, but when you open up the filter, you get a lot of movement in there. So it's very, very, very fluid. Now, to display that even further, let us put my favorite thing, delays. I love delays. And what we shall do, we will play a little sequence. So this sequence will demonstrate what this sounds like regularly as you play it. I mean, there's so many things you can do with it, but going along with the theme of the sawdust, this will give you an indication of what it can do. Let's take a listen. Thank you. There you go. Nice, very, very sharp razor saw-like sound. I may have called it a sign previously in the video. I meant to say saw all along. You guys know how I do. I'm scatterbrained, but I always mean the most obvious thing that you think. Anyway, this is B09 on the Carpenter sawdust. If you don't know what the Carpenter sawdust is, it is this here, a 32 waveform floppy disk that you take these sounds, you morph them, you use them, you stack them to make other sounds. So these are the raw waveforms that we're demonstrating here. With the power of the Ensoniq Trilogy samplers, you can take them, layer them, and do all types of stuff because you are working with, you know, the host, which is capable of so many things. That is B09. If you want to know more, you could download the free manual at thedaydreamsound.com. And also, if you have not picked up the Carpenter sawdust for yourself and you have a Trilogy sampler, that is the EPS Classic, of course, this is the EPS 16 Plus and the ASR-10, or even a TS-10. This is the disc for you. Thank you for joining me here. Your presence is absolutely appreciated. I will catch you on the next one. In the meantime, please do take care of yourself. Peace.